changing a uPVC French door cylinder. Open French doors and remove the screws attaching center mullion. Remove the center mullion. Locate the main cylinder screw and remove. Put the key into the cylinder and turn slightly. Your new cylinder comes with a new screw and three keys. Put the key into the cylinder and turn slightly. Screw the retaining screw tight on the edge of the door. Check that the lock works properly.